Good morning to everybody. I am very grateful to the authority and organizer, those who are allow me to come here and talk something regarding my life and organization and my society. I am very, very grateful to everybody. My date of birth is 1952. And that time, my father is alive, but when my age become 1.5 years, then my father is dead, and my widow mother and my one brother is alive, and I am try to make education, and I don't know. I am not male person. I born as male person, and I run my life up to the degree, that is bachelor degree education, as a male person. But my physical male complication is arise, and gradually I become female. And with a very short time, that is within 1 year, my university is a public university, Rajshahi University in northern Bangladesh. The university authority very carefully look after me, and I become female. That time when I transgendership, that is I my sexual transformation is happen, that time what is my position I can't describe in any language. My feeling was that what is happened. I have so many male friend and so many arena where I moving as a as a very, very powerful voice, as you know, in Bangladesh, even in Asia, male voice is always dominant, and female is recessive, as well as so many stigma is in the female life. That's why I was not agree to make this little operation, that is fourth time operation is happen for me. That's why that time was very crucial time for me. After very careful, a medical team was formed in Rajshahi Medical College Hospital. The different discipline doctors make one team and provide my operation, and I become female, fully female. And my one of my classmates agreed to marry me. So in the university cafeteria and the university campus, a big marriage ceremony has happened for me. Then when I go to different area, then my friend, those who are little bit less meritorious to me, they are more entertained. And as I am female, they say, you should sit in the matrix, and the male person should in the sofa. So I feel, what is this? My result is very good, my memory and my quality is increased, but only the sex is the main thing to recognize the person. And in many area, many people say, I am sex change people, so I am not, I am bad woman. That's why many taboo is carried by me. However, come to my organization, a organization which is already running by beggar women in northern part of Bangladesh. They invite me to join with their very initial initiatives and informal initiatives. I take over this organization, and I take 126 beggar and 206 mon rice of their capital. This organization now become the national organization in Bangladesh. We have many institutions like university, like medical college, big medical college, nursing college, engineering college, 33 government approved institution we are running. Our office in Bangladesh, 1600 office, and more than 32,000 staff are working. They are the regular, they are according to service rule, they are working, and more than 50 lakhs, that is 5 million family, are attached with us. So we are running very big organization, and I invite all of you, if you come to Bangladesh, we have our 5-star hotel, we have our helicopter, making a convenient communication, as we have big 1,000-bedded hospital, so many specialized doctor is needed. They are willing to stay in capital city, Dhaka. That's why we have to bought a helicopter. We have so many things for human development, for improving the society. I am Ashoka Fellow. As I have research on making institution, grassroots level institution, those institutions should be auto-replicate and sustainable. And we have more than 100,000 institution, that is community-based organization. The organization are very, very good work. And many awards they are received from the government side and community side. So I invite all of you to come to Bangladesh and see our organization. We are support to the third gender, that is transgender, and we are support to the disabled people, orphans people. We have lots of very, very holistic program. And in our organization, the people, those who are third gender, they are suffering as there is no rectification of the law in our country. Inheritory law is only for defined for the male and female, no third gender. That's why so many litigation is happen. So the third gender people, they are actually, they have many capacity, they have brain, they have so many quality, but they are not still, they are not able to become owner of the inheritory property, as no mention in the law. That's why we are working in that ground also. We have our lawyer panel, and we are making voice to the government authority and the Ministry of Law Affairs for making law in favor of the transgender, as well as the many policy for the destitute people, particularly the women. And we are making law reform for land also. Land is, our country is very small country, and we are grateful to the India for support us to become our liberty, become our So our country is small and people is huge, that is densely populated country. So land is very important in our country, but maximum of the land are owned by some people. And maximum people, those who are able to utilize very good utilization for the land, but they have no land. That's why law reformation for land, many work we are doing with the communication of the government competent authority. And now we are working for the transgender, that is third sex people and disabled people. We call them disabled, but they have so many capacity to doing many things, and they are able differently. They are most able. They are doing many good work. We searching the people, those who are able and those who are capacity to doing many things. And we report to the government authority in every stages. That is the national government and local government and in the community people. In this way, we try to reform the society. And we try to think people for others. And we know the main religious things is that think for the people and doing well-being for the people. So our educational institution, we formulate the special course curriculum for values education and education for well-being to the others. That's why our organization is massive organization and very multifarious activity we are doing. And I am very grateful to come here, and my request all of you kindly come to our Bangladesh, and Bangladesh is formed by your blessing, by the blessing of the India. That's why we are sustainable grateful to the India. Our request is that you come to North Bengal. North Bengal is little bit less development, little bit exploiting in many area, but our government is trying to make balanced development, but it is very difficult. As the people, those who are sitting in different area and different steering, they are doing activity, they are thinking for their own well-beings. That is why still the corruption is going in our country, and it is gradually reduced. Our educational reform is also happen, but the implementation is not still happen. By our organization, we are doing advocacy, we are doing lobbying with government for the people, for the disabled people, for the transgender people, and many father, mother of the transgender people, they think that we are fully able to maintaining our son, our daughter, but some of the people, those who are not good idea, and they are not good impression, they are taking them and make some arrangement, and seeking fund from different area, and they are utilized, my son, my daughter. So father and mother, they request me, we are actual guardian, we are actual people, though we are able to make well-beings for our son. So better strategy is the father and mother is the main guardian, is the main person. Those who are very good people to develop their disabled people, their transgender son or daughter. That's why we have to support the father and mother of the transgendered person. My request, you, the people of the our very friendly, beloved, friendly country, you come and you talk with our government authority in every year, so that our friendship and our very good activity will be run with very jointly and collaboratively. So I am very, very grateful. Again, I am thanks to this organization.